And we're back to learning Inkscape, and this time I'm going to show you how to create a zebra text effect. We create some text with the type tool, hold shift and control and size it up, then press control D to copy it. Copy selected filters, overlays, and right there at the bottom is the zebra filter. You can move it around and adjust it like that. If you reapply the filter, it becomes lighter. I'll apply it 2 times. And press Ctrl Z. You can also add a blur, for example apparition. It gives it a nice glow. If you want to make it darker, just use the original text. Put it on top. Then go to Object, Fill and Stroke. And go down with the opacity. If you want to export it, don't just click on it. You might only select the top portion. Press Ctrl A instead to have it all selected. Then press Ctrl G and now you can select it all. And this is how you can create a zebra text effect in Inkscape. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.